You need to give it up. I had about enough. I didn't. The boy is mine. Darlings, you know, the other day I witnessed something that was just so disturbing. I said, "Ooh, God, on Let's Talk with Auntie Sheila, we're gonna talk and we're gonna sort this problem out." You know, darlings, there's too many of these little chihuahuas that come around. And you know, I call them these little Tavnia Mundas who think they can come into our homes and break our homes. You know, darlings, the other day I was standing and I was watching this lady, married woman, darling, both to Tali, everything, and she's fighting with one little tramp on the road and saying, "Oh, you have no right to steal my man." My darlings, don't you ever put yourself in that situation, okay? Because let me tell you something, nobody can steal your man, darling. Your man goes willingly. And let me tell you something, and this is also a message, darling, to all the chihuahuas. They would think they can run around with their little, you know, their little high heels dipped in gold dust and steal our man. Who gave y'all the right to waltz into our homes, our happy homes, like a little avalanche me and break up our good homes? And I don't know what y'all think, but y'all try and glorify y'all's, you know, way and say, "Oh, I do seva, I can do this, I can do that." No matter how much seva you do, darlings, no matter how much good you think you do, no matter how much you fall and break, you still one bloody thirdia. You one thirdia who broke a home. And no matter what you may think of yourself, you're a first class thirdia. That's all I've got to say. And to the woman, never fight for your man, darling. You know what your motto must be? If you want to go, don't go, fuck off. That's what y'all must say. So this message, darling, I want to say to all the women is, maintain your respect and dignity. We women must stand for each other. To all the little chihuahuas out there, y'all better keep it in your pants, because if y'all don't keep it in your pants, I'll sew it with a needle for y'all to keep it in your pants. And to all the bloody men out there, if y'all have a woman, respect that woman. That is your main Lakshmi. You will never succeed in life if you disrespect. You'll always be unhappy if you hurt your wife. And let me tell you something, to the girls, to the wives, if ever your man is messing around, this is what you must say, darling. You know, Beyonce put it beautifully. So don't you ever for a second get to thinking you hear a place up.